Maybe that's the Wicked Witch Mother Bee warned me about.
She said the witch was attempting to transform this place into miserably ever after. Looks like she's off to a good start.
What was that?
Let's check it out.
Hey! What about me?
Come on, people. Someone's got to know how to count.
Count?
I don't know how to count.
I don't know how to count.
What's count?
Excuse me, but maybe we can help.
The Big E wants a whole lot of golden eggs, or we'll never see our king again.
Who's the Big E?
A friend of the Wicked Witch, and he wants 777 golden eggs.
But we don't know how many 777 is.
That's because the witch cast a spell, so we can't count anymore.
And we only have a bunch of minutes to figure it out.
And with no king, they're going to live
miserably ever after.
We can't let this happen. It's not fair. Nobody should have to live miserably ever after. Nobody.
Not even Hacker?
Okay, maybe Hacker, but nobody else.
There's only one solution to this dilemma. We'll help you count.
Hooray!
Not so fast. How are we gonna count 777 eggs in, what did the pig say, a bunch of minutes?
What we need is a plan. Make room. I gotta pace.
You pace. We'll start counting.
One, two, three.
At this rate,
four.
We should be done a week from Tuesday.
What's this?
I use them to carry golden eggs. I have a whole stack over there.
Perfect. We can use these to group the eggs.
Excellent, Jax. Matt, toss me some eggs. 8, 9, and 10. Cool. Each box holds a group of 10 eggs.
So?
Don't you see? If we fill the boxes with eggs, we can count by 10 instead of 1 by 1. It'll be way faster.
Okay, fairy tale people, we got some serious grouping to do.
I'll help.
They always do that, you know? I just want to be accepted, you know, be a useful member of fairy tale society and...
Oh, don't cry, Spider. We're not afraid of you.
I only got hit by a little bit of the spell, so I sort of remember how to count.
Just fill this box, and you'll have 10 eggs.
Group and conquer.
Is that another one of your quotations?
No, but it has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
Hear ye, hear ye! Remember how many sands of time we had before? Well, there's a lot less now.
Okay, we're making progress. We've grouped all the eggs in boxes that hold 10 eggs, and we've got 9 eggs left over.
But, Jax, the boxes are all over the place. How are we ever going to get them counted in time?
Hey, I'm working on it, okay? Make room. I gotta pace.
Pacing going on!
Make room.
Let's stack these up.
A plan. We need another plan. That's it! If we stack up 10 boxes like this, we have a group of 100 eggs.
Because 10 tens equals 100!
Which means fewer groups to count so we can count faster. Start stacking!
Okay, everybody, listen up.
Listening up!
Now, we've grouped all the eggs in stacks of 100, boxes of 10, and singles. It's time to organize them by grouping boxes with boxes and stacks with stacks.
I forgot. Gold is really heavy.
Can I help?
Oh, like you're stronger.
Didn't say I was, but I know who is.
Before I found fun or smell the blood of an Englishman.
Save it for the book, big guy. We need a hand.
Now that's a hand.
Okay, Mr. Giant, we've got 9 single eggs in this place. Now, we need you to move the 7 boxes of 10 eggs into this place here, and the 7 stacks of 100 eggs into this place.
There's only room for one king in cyberspace.
Me.
Too bad you don't look the part. That is the classic King Henry VIII look.
Too puffy, boy.
Yeah, way too puffy.
Less puffy.
King Tut?
Too dead.
King Kong?
Ah, too hairy.
Count 'em.
Okay, Spider, count 'em.
I hope I can do it.
I know you can, Spider. All you have to do is believe in yourself, okay? Just tell us how many groups of eggs are in each place.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
Okay, Spider, how many single eggs in the ones place?
One? Oh, gee, let me think here. I know this. Two?
Right!
Yeah, it's coming back to me now. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Way to go, Spider! Keep counting!
7, 8, 9. I did it!
Yeah!
How many boxes in the tens place?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look at me! 7! Wait. That's just 7. There are more eggs here than that. Aren't there?
Yes, but remember what this number 7 stands for. 7 boxes with 10 eggs in each of them. That's 7 tens, or 70.
Ladies and gents, the tens place.
Ooh. How many stacks in this place?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
But that's just 7.
Weren't you paying attention? That 7 stands for 7 stacks. And there are 100 eggs in each stack.
Or, 700 eggs. Hey, I'm learning to count again.
Then that must be the hundreds place.
So our count is 779. That's 779.
But Big E said 777, not 779.
No problem. I'll just take away these 2 eggs.
And the new total is...
777. 777!